This is a GCS News Break.
More than 160 people gathered for a luncheon at First Presbyterian Church in Greensboro to honor GCS retirees. Each retiree was recognized with a gift of flowers and a Harris Teeter gift card for their years of dedication and service.
Lots of things I want to do. I'm going to do anything I want to do. And I've started a silversmithing class, and I'm making my own paper. I've learned how to make paper. So I'm busy, and I'm traveling.
An original poem was written by former GCS employee Jane Higgins, who shared with retirees stories about the years they have put into working with the school district and what they can look forward to in their future. Now that school has begun, so has another year for the Teacher Supply Warehouse. The warehouse provides classroom supplies to teachers for free. The location for the Teacher Supply Warehouse has moved to 2601 Greengate Drive in Greensboro.
Well, the resources that we're gathering from the warehouse will allow me to assist those students who may not have all of the materials that they need to be successful in the classroom. I'll also use this to supplement my instruction to help them improve and grow as students.
The warehouse has helped a lot of teachers over the years with free paper, pens, notebooks, and other supplies, thanks to the donations from businesses and individuals in the community. Shopping hours are Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday afternoons from 2:30 to 5:30 p.m. In order for teachers to shop, they must register online. Visit the GCS website for more information at gcsnc.com.
This has been a GCS News Break.